everybody, here's Karin again. I am at the camping from our mobile home, and today I will go thrift shopping for our mobile home together with my daughter in the eastern of the country where it's located here. So that's always nice to go to a different place for thrift shopping. If you're new here to this channel, welcome, and please consider to subscribe. That would be really nice. I'm placing once a week a video about thrift shopping, about DIY project, about our mobile home, but certainly about thrift flips and upcycling items, creative content. So if you like this, please subscribe. Let me know what you think about the video in the comment below. And give it a like, then you help me enormously in letting grow my channel and making more great content and inspirational content for you. This is so cute. We want €150 for it.
Oh wow.
See, in Amsterdam, this would cost about €250. That's 45.
That's cute too for the garden. Some garden ornaments would be nice to find. Oh. Not this one. It's just a bit cheap wood. I'm afraid that after one or two rain outside, it will be broken.
Something like this in a bit sturdier material would be nice.
Made in Luxembourg. Fun. Very big coffee cups.
Silk scarves, very nice material. It's that I really don't need scarves. I have about a million. Let's see these old-fashioned things, and I think, can I make something with it? But I don't know what. So if you have an idea what you can make with it, a DIY upcycle, just let me know. I always see them, but I don't want to use it as under, look, this is beautiful. The old-fashioned way, I want to make something new with it, but I don't know what. So if you have an idea, let me know. I found some handy stuff. This one is €3.95. It's for under the bed in the children's room, and this one, it's also €3.95, you can use for storage. Cute little this one. And many chairs. So let's have a look if there is a really good one. I spot already. This one. This sits the most comfortable, really nice, but I'm a bit doubting, so I'll leave it for now. €2. to the different thrift store. Vintage cups and the lamp. These are really cute lamps for $3.50. Very old ones. There's a whole additional hall, which is huge. Incredible. So let's have a safe look at the chairs. Vintage. Nightstand. Hello, it's a cute mirror. Some baskets. Let's have a look if there is anything we like. So I'm back from my little thrift flip and I'm sitting now here in my newly painted add-on at the mobile home. And so this is a little sneak peek of how it looks like. I will post in another episode how we made this all and how I decorated it. It's not completely finished, so I still wait a bit to finish everything and then I will show you. But now I show you what I bought together with my daughter in the thrift store. We went to two thrift stores and that was at a place who's called Hogeveen. It's in Drenthe. It is a little town in the countryside at the east of the Netherlands. So for all Dutch people, it's really worthwhile to go thrifting in the countryside because the things are really nice you can find there. And the prices are very good. So I also went thrift shopping on a few Instagram accounts. I don't know if this is a Dutch thing or an international thing, but here in Holland we have many Instagram accounts where you can buy thrifted items for a little bit more than in the thrift store, but it's curated and it's really nice. So I want to show you that too. So I begin with the at least interesting item, but what I often do in thrift stores is I look for practical items that I can use, so not specifically vintage or whatever. So I needed some baskets or containers, plastic containers to store things, and I found two. One is this really practical container. I got it for €3. And I got another one for under the bed of the children's room so that they can store clothes in it because their room is very, very tiny. So that's really nice because these containers are quite expensive and I'm very happy that I find it in the thrift store. And then we also always look for games in thrift store. Because here in the mobile home, it would be really nice to play some games. And we have a typical old-fashioned Dutch game, Pim Pam Pet. But I will look for more games so we can play games here. And I need some more hooks for in the bathroom, and I found the same that I have already. So I'm really happy with that. Honestly, I don't know how much it was. I think 50 cents or something like that. So that's really nice. And I need a tray to bring food outside. And I found this square one also for 50 cents. And it's a bit well used, let's say like that. And I want to make a thrift upcycle with it. But that is for another video. But I really like the that it's square, it's not too big, and especially it's not so heavy. So the absolutely most beautiful find from the thrift store is this pink glass dish. Isn't it beautiful? I really love it. So I would like to have more of this pink glass here in the mobile home, but it's very difficult to find drink glasses, so water glass. So I'm collecting these. As soon as I find one, see somewhere one, I buy it, but they are very rare, unfortunately. So, but that is what I'm looking for. Then I went to two online thrift stores on Instagram. And I found and won this beautiful basket to put a plant in. So I'm already looking forward to put it on the ground or on the table to use it for a plant stand. And this really cute vase with the black dots. Isn't it cute? And I put some flowers in from the woods here, from the forest. So I just love it. I really think it fits perfectly here. And another one, which I'm very happy, and I bought it already some months ago, maybe 4 or 5 months ago, but I didn't have this place for it. But now I have a place. It will hang here in the add-on. And it is this beautiful mirror. The camera is on the picture too. Isn't it great, this decoration? It looks so vivid. I just love it. What do you think? I think it's just great. And then the last thing I bought that was on Facebook Marketplace, I think, is a cabinet. This here. From wood, and I will turn the camera. It's not really special, but what I like is the size, and especially these rattan doors. I really love them. So I plan to upcycle this one and paint it, and I want to look if I can make these a bit lighter because they got a bit dark over time. And the size is really perfect. I originally wanted to use it as a vanity in the bathroom, but probably we will not do it. I don't know yet, but I can use it here for storage really well. And then I will paint it in a nice color. But I'll take you with it to in one of the next videos in how I upcycle this one. So thank you so much for watching. Let me know which of the finds I bought is your favorite. And don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss one of the next episodes of our mobile home renovation. And of course, future Thrift With Me videos. Have a nice day. Bye bye.